In this part, I will tell you about the application technologies, and we will use the most required and dedicated technologies in the IT markets today. So for the backend application or the REST API, we will use the Spring Boot framework. So the Spring Boot will allow us to build a robust and scaled REST API applications. Also, we will use Swagger for the API documentation and for the API testing also. So using Swagger, we will be able to generate the API documentation, which can serve us or which we can use later for example, for the front-end application, or we can, for example, provide it to other third parties as an API documentation. Also, we will use GPA and Hibernate for all the persistence part, and we will use MySQL as a database. So regarding the database, you are free to choose whatever. You can use MySQL or PostgreSQL, for example. You only need to change the connection string. So next, for the front end, we will use the Angular CLI, the Angular command line interface, to create and generate different components, services, more modules, and so on and so forth. We will use the Angular material, so this will give us real flexibility on creating the components and also having like ready to use components. We will use also the Swagger code generator to generate all the API services based on the Swagger documentation, which will be generated on the backend side. So there is no need to create or to develop manually all the services. So this is what we will see and what we will learn during this course.